That corgi got a big response here in the studio. It is showtime for a small town tree soon to make its home at New York City's Rockefeller Center for the holiday season. This morning, crews cut down the 75-foot tall Norway spruce from outside a home in Oneonta, New York. It will soon be strung with 35,000 lights and a Swarovski crystal star. The tree lighting is live on December 2nd, right here on Channel 2.